Hi, welcome to Tunja. I live and work here. Tunja was founded by Gonzalo Suárez Rendón in 1539 and is the capital of the department of Boyacá, where the liberty for Colombia got raised. In 2012, it had an estimated population of 181,407 inhabitants. Tunja is an important educational center of non-universities. The Universidad Pedagógica y Tecnológica de Colombia, UPTC, is maybe one of the more important universities of the department and is inside the 10 best universities in the country. It is on the north-central way from Tunja to Paipa and in front to the second train station, Tunja. The Universidad Santo Tomás is another important university located in the downtown, close to the Plaza de Bolívar, where it is a meeting point for a lot of citizens. Other universities are the Universidad de Boyacá, located at north of the city and next to the Clínica Medilaser on the Transversal 1E, and the Universidad Juan de Castellanos, located at south of the city on the Street 11 and close to the Bosque de la República Park, where you can stay for a walk with your family or play futsal and basketball with your friends. This park has 10,000 square meters of area and is between the streets 13 and 15. But you can to visit other parks like the Santander Park, located between the 11th and 12th avenues. To get here from the Esquina de la Pulmonía on the northwest corner of the Plaza de Bolívar, you can go straight to the Avenue 12, passing two blocks and then turn right to the Street 21A. Another beautiful park is the Parque Pinzón, located on the 8A Avenue. In front of this, on direction northeast, is the Patino Rosselli Library, an important and historical place where people go looking for documents and books. To get here from the Plaza de Bolívar, you can begin for the north corner of the square and go straight for the 9th Avenue. Facing three blocks to the Street 23, at this point you will find the Parque Pinzón Park. And from here, you turn to the right and pass one block down and straight to the finish of the street. Then, you are in the library. The Pozo Donato, or Pozo de Unzaúa, is another beautiful park and archaeological museum. Here, you can find a small lake with three or four geese and bordered by stones. At surrounding, there are stone paths and columns belong to the old Sun Temple. The legend says that deeper in the well there are a lot of gold, because the indigenous people throw all the richness there. However, in the 17th century, the Spanish Jerónimo Donato de Rojas tried to empty the small lake, but he did not find anything. The Pozo de Unzaúa is located close to the UPTC on the central northway, beside the Escuela Normal Superior Santiago de Tunja School. Tunja is known by its historical places. The Casa del Fundador is other interesting historical place. Here the city founder lived and died. It is located on the west side of the Plaza de Bolívar, on the 9th Avenue, in the middle part of the block. The churches in Tunja are an important sample of the city history. The cathedral, Catedral Basílica Metropolitana Santiago de Tunja, is the older cathedral in Colombia, located on the west corner of the Plaza de Bolívar, next to the Casa del Fundador. The Santo Domingo Church has architectonical styles like Elizabethan Gothic, Renaissance, and Neoclassical. It is located beside the Universidad Santo Tomás University and on the 11th Avenue. The San Francisco Church is one of my best religious sites because there I learned about God. Its style is the Mannerist. It is located on the 10th Avenue, next to the UNSA Hotel, which is located on the Street 21A. The Church San Francisco has a small square in front of, called San Francisco Square. To the right side of the church, there is a little shrine where is revered the Holy Sacrament. The Monasterio El Topo is accepted as to be one of the more visited by pilgrims around the city and the farmland. Its art is the style cloister and is located on the 15th Avenue. To get here, you can begin from the Plaza de Bolívar. You must locate on the northwest corner of the square and go straight on the street 19 in west direction. You must pass 5 blocks before to reach the 15th Avenue. When you are in this point, you must turn to the left and go to the middle of the block. Here, you turn to the right on the street 17A and you can see the monastery. But if you want historical, no religious sites, I invite you to visit the Puente de Boyacá, the place where Creoles fight against Spanish looking for the country liberty, and they found it. It is at 15 minutes from the city of Tunja and is on the way from Bogota to Tunja. Here you can take pictures and share with your family a relaxed time. You can know about the scenario, the episodes, the protagonists and the causes of the battle. To go shopping, you can go to the downtown of the city and walk looking for clothes, furniture, and anything you want. However, I prefer to buy in the shopping center Unicentro, which have more than 50,000 square meters of area, and there is a food zone, a supermarket, a coffee zone, a play zone, a movie theater, and of course, different sizes to buy anything. The shopping center is located on the University of Venezuela, just in front of the UPTC. To get here, you can begin from the UPTC. You can go straight on north direction by the Central North Avenue until to arrive to the bridge of the neighborhood Santa Inés. Here you must turn right and go straight to arrive to the street 39. You must go straight on this street and pass 7 blocks to the 5th Avenue. Here on the right side you can see the shopping center. Enter and enjoy. Those are some of the interesting places to visit in Tunja. There still are a lot more. Don't forget to come here and visit me. Here I am going to be your honor guide. I wait for you. Thank you.